Welcome to Uppsala, Sweden, a small town in a country big in sports. Sweden and FISU have a long history together.
The Swedish University Sports Federation has a long tradition of organizing FISU events, and we actually organized the first World University Championship ever in 1962 here in Sweden.
Uppsala is a historic town. Its cathedral was completed in the 15th century, and its university is the oldest in Scandinavia.
Uppsala is very much a student town or a university town. The university has been around here since 1477, so it's pretty old. It was the first university in Sweden and in Scandinavia when it started. It has grown, of course, especially during the last 50-100 years. It's a big university in a quite small city, so the city is quite dominated by the university. All in all, there are some 45,000 students taking courses during 1 year at Uppsala University. Not all of them full-time, but it's a lot of people.
Uppsala is also the birth town of Anders Celsius, the inventor of the thermometer scale. No wonder the heat was turned up here for the first ever FISU World University American Football Championship. Five national teams competed: Finland, Sweden, China, Mexico and Japan. For the players, being part of this historical event was a privilege.
My name is Hannes Mattila, left guard for Team Finland. It's a great opportunity to get to compete against the best teams in the world. I mean, it's rare that you get to compete against Japan and Mexico and China. Sweden you get to play against every year.
I feel very honored to be part of this something historical and big, and for me personal, it's feels very good, something I can take home and tell my future children and grandchildren what I was a part of.
As always, all players are students. This Swedish player studies at night and plays during the day. Soon, he will be a doctor, an American football playing doctor.
My plans for the future with my academics is to continue studying at the medical school to become a doctor and continue that life and probably become a surgeon. And with the sports is to continue working on my skills as a linebacker and an American football player to become as good as I can with the skill set that I have.
For some players, this year was their last at university. For this Mexican player, it was now or never.
This championship actually means a lot for me since it's my last one. So I'm really glad to be invited and honored to be in Sweden. I studied economics. I'm almost finished with my career. So this is my last.
American football is a game. For athletes, this championship was also a chance to make new friends.
Well, we actually stayed in the same hotel as Sweden, so we talked to those guys every day, and I met some guy from Japan, a cornerback, and it's been great.
Yeah, I made some friends here. We stayed with Team China in the same hotel, so we really got to communicate with them. So it's been fun meeting new people.
For the city of Uppsala, organizing this world championship was a challenge. Each team can take up to 68 athletes. Hundreds of athletes spent 2 weeks in the Swedish town, and everyone enjoyed the experience, apart from one little detail: the weather.
Hi, my name is Shingo Maeda. Number one, I'm playing running backs and wide receivers from Kansai University. It is a nice place, so but too cold, so. Oh, Uppsala is very good, delicious food, but too cold.
So Uppsala, Sweden is perfect, you know, it's perfect. The weather is actually a little bit cold, right? But I think it's okay. It's really, really nice, and the people here is so kind, and everybody say hello in the street, and the car will stop at the cross and let you go first.
大変素晴らしい大会運営。それからグラウンドも素晴らしい。
Cold? but yeah.
No, it's been great 2 weeks here. It's been a long event, you know. We've had this tournament for almost 11 days now. But I think the athletes, the players, the coaches, the officials have enjoyed the stay here. I think the games have shown that American football is a good sport. I think spectators coming from universities from the city of Uppsala have enjoyed the games here at this event, this stadium here in Österängen here in Uppsala. But I also think I'm very pleased about the way we were able to gather so many volunteers. For us, this is a big event. I mean, we had almost 150 volunteers working, you know, 24/7, being very active, helping the athletes, helping the officials throughout the event. So my general impression here is very positive. And also being the FISU Vice President, of course, I'm proud to be able to say I contributed to introduce this sport in the FISU program.
American football has been growing rapidly in Sweden in the recent years, but also in the rest of the world. Byron Chamberlain is a former American football tight end. For him, winning is part of the game. In the USA, he won 2 Super Bowl championships with the Denver Broncos. Now the coach of Team China, he is proud to popularize his sport across the Atlantic.
I think it's a good thing. I think it's a great thing to bring, you know, countries from all over the world here to Uppsala, Sweden, and to have them compete in sport and in American football, something that's traditionally not a huge sport in any of these countries. But they come out here, they're very spirited, they're very competitive. It shows me as an American that the game is growing and it's in good hands.
For 10 days, these players were opponents on the fields and friends the rest of the time. The first FISU World University American Football Championship took place in Uppsala, Sweden from May the 1st to May the 11th, 2014. A historical event in a historic city.